stream. Where today we will be streaming some drawing because I'm excited to finally do it. Let me see if it's working. Okay, cool. It is working. Hi! Ignore all of this. We're going to be drawing something off based off of my two OCs today. Crap. I need to turn this music down. I have music playing in the background of my TV, sorry. As I usually do. It's crummy, I know, but... Is it gonna work? Okay, well, it says I'm live. Yeah, ignore the old artwork. This is whenever I didn't have the greatest pin. Every time I press on restored, it's not loading for some reason. No? It's weird. Yeah, we'll go to this. It's not working. It's really weird. Hold on. Here, you might have to see that for a second. Let me just reopen the thing. Nope, that's the wrong thing. Okay. So, I'm going to be drawing and doing questions and stuff. If it does work. Which I know it's not. Never done this. Is it because I'm streaming? Yeah, I think so. I don't know. Hold on. Why is it not working? It's not letting me select the photos. Huh. It's weird. Okay. I guess I'll just have to hand draw it all without base. Dang it. Just do this. Yeah. Okay. No. I need stabilizer because my hands are really shaky. Hold on, I gotta get the OCs out so I can look at their, like, clothes to match up. Photos. There we go. Okay. Oh no, is my phone on lock? Oh no, it's on lock. Oh god. Okay. Here we go. So, my arm. This is me, one of my favorite characters that I've made. I'm not the best with hands, so I was like, I need a reference, but... Oh well. It's gonna look like a flashlight, kind of, at first. But now I'm gonna. Okay. Okay. My hand is like. I've got a sleeve on my OC that's like. Like it's long and it like goes over the hand, so yeah. There we go. Yeah, now let's touch the lines. It'll look better with color, but this is just the outline parting. I don't really use, like, different colors, like blue and such when I'm doing just, like, body. Because it gets me confused with what I'm doing if I don't just do a plain old simple black because I'm so used to like doodling on paper about it. But yeah. I can't view chat. Wait, can I? I can't. Okay. Maybe I can't, and I'm just, like, really dumb. Oh, I think I just made that bigger. Oops. Oh, well. Okay, there's one. Well, oh, I forgot the sleeve. It's, like, a solid black here, in this part, right here. So that'll be solid black, and this will be, like, a black and white pattern down here. Oops, I keep on, like, doing that demonstrate, because I can't show my hand. And so the other hand, comes out over here. This one might be shorter. Shit. I have not actually shown this other OC before. This is one of my other personal ones I haven't really showed, but it's also a newer one, so that's why. And that's a little dog shit. Let's see here, there we go. So, the hand is, for this one, like the first hand, supposed to be the same size as this one, kind of. But the sleeve on this one's just bigger, because the sleeve is just bigger. Like, because that's how the baggy clothes are that I chose for it. You know, that's it. But yeah, hold on. I'm gonna do like a, this isn't on the OC, but I really wish it was. It's like a solid black. They're both black and white, I just realized. That gives me an idea now. Okay, I'm gonna make it like in a black and white retro aesthetic. Hands. I never can get this right. Hold on. Hold up. Let's go, I gotta Google. Wait, ignore my things. Those are old. This is when I was trying to draw Dreamin' George in the past. And it didn't work out, so I couldn't do it. So I gave up. Okay. And I never can spell aesthetic right, so don't judge me. But Google knows what I mean. So, oh god. I suck at this, but I want to challenge myself, so. So the ham started about here. No, it would be like my fingertips. That's a really pointy finger. Oh my gosh. Okay. One. The is it here? Yeah. No. Chat, if y'all are cursing me out right now, I'm sorry. I just don't know how to draw hands. I can't see. Wait. Yes, I can. I'm just lazy. Hold on. Okay. Now I can see it. Oh, wow. It actually isn't lagging, so. Maybe I should stream on this more often then. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah. Let's see here. One. No! Okay. I know how to draw hands. I'm just thinking about this too much. This is the pinky. This is the ring. Nope. That is not. Nope. Pinky is, like, gotta be here. Yep. Okay, and now we have to change this because this is super duper ugly. To come in. There. Now, oh God, no. There we go. All right. And then there and then there. I watched Turning Red last night. That's something interesting to talk about. It was okay. I had not seen it before because I honestly didn't really care for it, but then everybody w started talking about it more, so I was like, okay, maybe I should watch it. I mean, it's okay. Some things just didn't make sense to me for a Pixar movie, understating. But you know, it's fine. That's cool. Just act was a different kind of feeling for a. Remember that a second ago. All right, it looks.